Blake Griffin knocked down that jumper. You don't want to fall for it and shoot jumpers here if you're Blake, even though you're knocking that down. You do not want to keep baiting and being baited into that all night, because only why? The defense wants you to do that.
Game six, he missed his first seven shots. They went 7-14 in the second half. Part of that double winning San Antonio, they go inside Griffin. Griffin puts it up and in, and Blake has put in 13 to lead all scored.
As you see, Matt Barnes with the back cut, dunk that smacks the glass. Just for a little effort.
Crawford and Redick out there sure make that perimeter look dangerous, don't they, for the Clippers?
They spaced that floor so well.
Griffin, big shot. But he begins to hit outside, lessens things inside. Crawford maneuvering for a shot. Dropping the hammer. Griffin inside back. Upperhead Griffin. Nice! With an assist for Blake Griffin. Barnes never broke stride. Griffin made the move. Got it to go, and a foul.